Welcome to the Jennifer Chalsty Planetarium at the Liberty Science Center, the largest planetarium in the Western Hemisphere. Planetarium's been around for almost 100 years now. One striking thing about modern day planetariums is that being digital based, we can focus on the night sky, but then take you deep into the cosmos. Anything you can imagine, you can actually do in a digital theater now. Obviously, STEM is crucial to the world as a whole, to this country particularly, and also being in a region where you don't naturally have a strong connection to the night sky, we're providing a service. Kids are seeing the Milky Way in here, having never seen it in many cases at any point in their lives until they walk in the door here. We are true 8K, which means any line you draw on the dome is 8,000 pixels, and that requires 10 separate Christie Boxer projectors, in this case, all linked together to cover the dome. And then it's driven by Evans and Sutherland's Digistar 6 software program. Yes, these are all Christie Boxers, six of them lined up here. Again, lined up very carefully by the system to overlap perfectly. Yeah, so six in the back and four in the front. And then we have over here, a large insert projector, much like you'd have in a conventional movie theater, to allow us to show movies in here if we decide to ever show regular standard movies. Also used for things like PowerPoint during lectures, for example. We closed in August of 2017 and soft opened with movies on Thanksgiving weekend of that same year. So less than 4 months later, which is a phenomenally rapid installation. And then we officially debuted in early December of 2017. We have what's called a chromacove lighting system, which literally has trillions of colors as possibilities. It can actually be programmed right through our Digistar system. And so in theater in general, the visual effect, the lighting effects are so crucial to the overall experience. So it's great to have a state-of-the-art system that fully integrates with the planetarium software system to produce all the various effects we have in the theater. So this is the control panel for the Digistar 6. That's a specific software that runs the program. Very user-friendly. The panel lays out everything that you need to bring on effects during a program, including the music as well as video and still images. Very helpful thing, again, with our focus on live technology, is that all of this content is also here in the iPad, so we can actually be on the landing or down in front of the audience and run the whole show off of a simple iPad like this. We also have a laser light system, so in the back here we can also see our laser light system by AVI. We're currently packing them in with laser beetles. And we have a team that actually creates laser shows right here on staff, and so we can also create shows specific to our audience needs. For example, featuring the space music in our space music laser show that we're developing for the Apollo 11 weekend on the 20th and 21st of July. The planetarium, 50 years ago, in the days of Apollo, or even before Apollo, was basically a star machine, which did a wonderful job of recreating the nighttime sky anywhere on Earth at any time, supported by maybe one or two old-style slide projectors, and that was it. And to evolve from that to having all these resources now that are at our fingertips has been a phenomenal evolution in education and entertainment over the last 50 years. Thank you for joining us at the Jennifer Chalsty Planetarium at Liberty Science Center. We are open daily in the summertime with 10 shows a day, wide range of topics. We want to be all things to all people here in this theater for the school children, for our tourists, and for our families as well. So please come and join us.